Hey guys, my name is Nexus, and this is Turning the Tables by Daniel Corder, also known as Thief Spawn, made May 18th, 2000. So this mission has a special expert objective. It's a ghost-type mission, with a bit of a twist somewhere in the middle of it. So, moving on. Okay guys, this is normal, hard, and expert. So, expert...
Here we go.
Expert is a ghost mission. I am not really okay with this. And it has nothing to do with the fact that it's a ghost this time. I'm not very good at ghosting, but I can accept that this is a ghosting mission. My main issue with this is that, it's a assassination mission in which you are supposed to ghost. And I don't know, I feel like there's just something wrong with that. That you're expected to ghost and assassinate. It does make sense from like a logical standpoint that if you're assassinating somebody, you would want to not be seen until like the next day. There is really only one path to take, isn't there? Because every single place has been a dead end except for where I actually know the exit is. That's kind of strange. But yeah, I feel like because of potentially the new dark changes to AI, I'm not going to be able to complete the don't get seen part, because occasionally that objective actually will fail, if you make too much noise. It's just kind of a thing with the engine. So I'm not really happy that they decided to go that route. It remains to be seen if it's even... possible. Sure are a lot of dead ends. I am ignoring the real path, I'm just trying to see where I'm pretty sure the alternate path should be, but it doesn't appear that it's actually in here. Interesting. Nope, that's a dead end. And this is all just gonna loop back around, isn't it? Oh, no, wait, this is different. This is what I was looking for. Or not. Okay, here we go. What is this place? I remembered that this place existed, but I'm not sure I remember how to actually open it. I think it has to be from the other side. A little bit strange, but let's just keep going, trying to finally get out of this maze and start not knocking people out for once. Not very happy with that, because that means I'm gonna have to spend a lot more time editing. I already know. It's kind of unavoidable to, you know, make no mistakes at all your first time ghosting something. Okay. So I'm where I need to be, I just need to make sure the guard is where he needs to be, which he's not.
Too much coffees this morning.
Okay, so I definitely got seen that time. So there's no purpose to going that way. That's just a shortcut so you don't have to go through the maze. Which is... interesting. However, you know, it's guarded by a guy with a lantern. You're not getting through that ghosting because he turns around too quick. Okay, I need to go this way. Quickly. Nobody has anything I can steal. I'm a thief. I want to steal things. Okay, good.
What's going on over there?
Yeah, pay no mind to me.
Just the wind, I guess.
Just moving boulders.
Is someone there?
I'm glad that there's plenty of soft rock for me to move. Or soft grass for me to put the rocks on.
Something there.
Dang spider. Okay, this looks like an interesting location. Okay, yeah. Entering that door will actually immediately get me spotted because it's way too bright in here. There's like 8 torches in here, I swear. There's that guy who's not facing this way. There's that guy who is not facing this way. That was kind of hard to tell. It looked like he was facing at me, but he wasn't, so... Apparently I can make as much... Yep, I can make as much sound as I want to. It's so long as they don't see me. Good to know. I can't go that way, because there are guards there. I have no idea why it's just so empty here. But it's so close up there. In terms of a defensive structure, it's not very effective. Usually, when you have a fort with walls of some kind... Screw it, I'll just go up this wall. I'm sure this really does look like a wall, yep. That I can climb. Except that guy's here. Don't know why I would be expected to think... Oh, cool, I actually do have water arrows. For some reason I thought I didn't. I am not very smart. There we go. So that would put me inside. Can hear a lot of movement on carpet.
Who's there?
Yeah, that guy.
Someone there?
Okay, what all is in here? Yeah, I'm not going to be, wait, what? Okay, so I take it back. I'm not allowed to steal from the house. I really don't like this mission now. Is this the guy I have to kill? Because this is going to be trial and error at this point. Oh, I can open this window. Nothing in there. But yeah, I'm not allowed to steal.
Coward. Bring thyself out.
Okay. That was not the guy that I needed to kill. That is just some random guy. So I found out that, you know, I'm not allowed to steal. So I'm literally just being an assassin. I am not allowed to steal. Which, you know, first thing I did when I went in this room is saw those golden cups and was like, heck yeah, I am taking that. Yeah, it didn't work out so well for me. So, definitely a bit strange. Not really... Okay, this looks familiar. This room is off limits last night. Someone who will be found turned off the master switch during... Wait. Shutting down the lights and, more importantly, the alarm system. Further indiscretions will not be tolerated. The power to my treasure room has been locked on so that I shall not be disturbed. Lord Bifford. But that's okay. I don't need to go through the door. Thank you.
What's that? Hey, someone's having a house.
I'm really not okay with this.
Just you wait till I find you.
I don't like how, you know, I'm supposed to kill two people and I'm not supposed to steal anything. That just sucks. That is my least favorite type mission. Ah, you know what? I'm gonna lock that door.
Looks like I can't open it.
Well, I don't need to open it, but it would be nice to be able to. This is an oddly empty attic. Most attics are either full of junk or have secrets, but considering that I'm not allowed to steal anything, I suppose I shouldn't even bother looking. I mean, why is this door locked? So, here's hoping this isn't considered valuable. Oh, one more. Only one more rope arrow. Yeah, thanks. That's exactly what I was looking for. So, it looks like there's, you know, not really any difference between the difficulties in terms of chest placements and contents of chests. Which is a little bit more than disappointing. That's, Ooh. Okay, I'm glad that wasn't against the rules. I accidentally pressed my vault button. Okay. Interesting. Who is this guy? He looks important. So is this Bifford, or is this the guy named Pritchard or Richard or something? Well, we're about to find out. Oh. Okay, so that's not Bifford. That is Pritchard. And I would love to follow up on his mention of a ring in the maze, but I'm not allowed to steal anything. So, you know, them's the breaks, I guess. I'm gonna bet that there's gold in here and I'm gonna fail because of it. Waste of time. No, healing potion. That's totally, you know, not gonna come in handy, because there's not really a whole lot of heights I can jump off of, and Hello? I can't engage Is the guards because I would, get caught. There? Okay, he's going downstairs. I should probably Seems follow. Now.
Oh, well.
Ah, what if I went even farther downstairs?
Is someone there?
Wow, okay, lots of bees and stuff. Or wait, no, those are ours. I can't read. It looked like Bafford's colors. So, yeah, that is a little bit disappointing. I can't think of too many missions that actively tell you not to steal anything. I imagine it's because that's, you know, kind of the point of being a thief, and, you know, aside from that, it tends not to be fun. Well, more of those is always good. Save early and save often, as the saying goes. There's nothing in any of these. Okay. Cool. Well, that might come in handy if there's any moss anywhere. What is this? The armory. I hear somebody. I think they're far enough away that I don't have to worry about them, though. Ooh, okay. I'm not sure if I'm going to get seen. No, he's drunk. He's fine. Can I reach that key? I'm gonna guess that no, I can't, which is really unfortunate because I'm pretty sure that's the key to the door. Oh wait, no, there it is. I really wish I could knock him out, but I can't. Okay. Got everything from here. Probably not even gonna be using it, but never hurts to have it. Okay.
Hello?
Okie dokie.
All right, where are you?
I don't even know if I'm allowed to knock him out, so I don't know how useful grabbing his key is. I mean, this has got to be the vault, though, right? Well, if it is, his key's not going to work. Obviously, he doesn't have the vault key. So, upstairs? Wasn't there a locked door further down here? Yeah, this one. I'm not allowed to steal valuables. Here's hoping this isn't a valuable. Like, I've been, you know, having to force myself not to steal things. Not stealing, being given locked boxes that contain useful items. That wasn't really important at all. What was the point of that? I mean, yeah, story, but still. How odd. Also, the guy in there isn't actually drunk, apparently. He's been sniffing gas arrows.
Is that you? Don't see anything now.
This doesn't bother me in the slightest. Yeah, all these are gonna be empty or locked, aren't they? Empty!
What's going on?
Pretty sure I just got somebody paranoid. Da, 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 da. Oh, this isn't good. Okay. You know, I don't really want to bother for any of these because I'm pretty sure that there's nothing in any of them. Yeah, I'm gonna go with, Nothing important here. He's not gonna come this way, is he? Okay.
What was that noise? Must have been rats.
Okay. Lots of patrols. Somebody in here. You know, I'm gonna bet that there's nothing important in here. And it doesn't look like there's anything worthwhile in here. So I'm not gonna bother.
Huh? I don't know what that was.
Well, I'm glad that she's ignoring me. That's kinda neat. Pool balls. Nothing. You're not. Okay, you are coming this way. Didn't count. It didn't count. I am scot-free. Because it didn't count. Wow, that startled me.
Oh, well. It was nothing.
I suppose if nothing else, this does make me use my water arrows more. Okay. Can't take the valuable things. Doesn't look like there's any hidden books. You can occasionally tell if you can manage to get it to look flat enough. There's no door on this, which is suspicious, but it looks like there's still nothing here.
Who's there?
Ah. This is just right back out here. Okay. Let me just... Ooh. Okay! This is probably the strangest ghosting I have had to do yet. Okay. So, let's... just gonna have to hop over the wall over there. I don't even have to grab a key.
Oh, well.
Well, I could just probably scoot past him. Actually, nope. Not enough room to do so.
See that there?
Okay, let's grab that.
Don't see anything now.
That's not good. Oh. Well, that's interesting. So it's actually closed off up here.
Did that shadow move?
Which really just means that I'm going to be dropping down right here.
This morning. I'm twitchy as
hey, I've got someone here.
That's not gonna work. Okay. Let's try dropping down a little bit farther from somebody. Really? Okay. What do I need to prevent myself from getting caught? That's also not going to help, apparently. Still far too bright. Better. Much better. That's a little bit annoying, I gotta say. So, I'm going to hazard a guess that I can't just sneak past this guy.
Move,
yep. He's just far out enough that I can't just scoot past him. I'm going to have to go around.
Was something just there?
There's just something about that annoys me because it's needlessly complicated. And I'm already annoyed because I'm a massive, massive kleptomaniac. And I would...
Did you see
like
something?
To be able to get
no,
onto
over there.
What?
See anything now.
What am I doing? Okay, good. Now I'm on the rope. Nobody gets to say anything. Good. Okay, this guy's going to die a horrible death. I just need to get some stuff, potentially. I need to bring him to the vault, which is probably in the basement. That was an unimportant plot point. And I say that because the plot in question is a sort of subplot about the captain of the guard's lover. And I guess they're gonna kill her because he doesn't want him to leave or something. I don't know. It wasn't very interesting. It was just kind of one of those, yeah, okay, cool. Because, you know, I should totally care. Ooh, a diary! Okay. So there's a merchant and a priest in here, which I've already seen. Like tried to kill both of them. Just wanted to check if either of them was the person I needed to murder. They were not. So I know that there's a secret here. They didn't even have to tell me. I just remembered that there is a lever.
This
button somewhere
looking
that goes to... Yep, there it is. And that should take me to the vault. So that's going to be much simpler. Where is the lever that moves this, though? I thought it was on a column, but apparently not. I might need the lights on for this. So what's going to move this? Because I need this to move. I would have thought it would have moved with that button. And I'm only now looking for a separate one. That's not gonna work, is it? Does it only work once I've killed him? about knocking him out first is that he can't scream and alert everybody. Oh, okay, still stuck like that. I don't see any more buttons or levers. No, close the doors. I am just throbbing everything. I don't know if you can hear the clicking noises, but yeah. Just, throbbing everything. Just in case it's hidden. Yeah, I don't see anything in either of those places. Nothing under there, nothing under or behind there. There's nothing there. I suppose it is possible that I needed to leave the, electricity on. I don't remember having to do that. So, what now? It seems weird that one thing would open and not the other if it was dependent upon electricity. There's gotta be a second lever of some kind. I don't see anything under the bed. Nothing there or there. There's nothing in between. There's nothing under the bed. Ah, there it is. That is rather annoying, but okay. I don't see the point in having two buttons. Okay.
Wait!
Ah!
I've been expecting. What happened? You're probably wondering who that was in my bed. But don't worry. It was just a piece of street scum, only too happy to accept a free meal and a warm place to sleep. A Skeller never was my most competent employee. That's why I had him followed. You know, you actually did me a favor in killing him. Now I don't have to pay the idiot. My more reliable hireling realized what you were up to, and well, he forewarned me. Quite an audacious plan, by the way, but I'm surprised you thought you could get away with it. Oh, but of course, you haven't. And now it is time for you to pay the price of failure. Goodbye, Garrett.
Here's an arrow for you!
Yeah, I don't know why you guys think that would work. Okay, I would like to get up on this, thanks. Okay. So, well, I failed all those objectives. Oh. Okay, so ghosting is now over. I'm glad he stayed in one place.
Scared, are we?
Okay. Let's work through this. I have one of these. I would like to use it on one, well, both of them. If they were close together, that would be nice. I did kill him, though. So...
You'll not be so cheery when my brother arrives.
This way! Beware an intruder!
Well, this works, too. Am I allowed to steal now? Yeah! I can take everything! All of this is mine. I'm sorry, author, for doubting you. Oh, all the wonderful gold. So, are they gonna come back? Because I got this lovely door here that opens towards me.
Guards! Back over here! Help!
Are they just gonna be stuck here? Well, I guess he's going to be stuck here. I'm not allowed to kill him, so...
Can I get some help over here?
Well, whatever. He can do what he wants, I suppose. But yeah, I just killed him, so I'm not really sure why I have to, show him who's boss by stealing all his stuff. Well, I'll follow up on that ring bit later. I did not realize the objectives would change halfway through. I kinda wish I'd written that in my notes.
Hello?
Show yourself.
Yep. I still have never been a fan of the type of mission that does that, though. I would rather steal everything the first time. Especially because I don't really fully understand the reasoning. It's kind of like, well, I'm going to kill somebody, so I might as well, you know, not steal anything because they'll never know it's me unless I steal stuff. I don't know. I don't get that.
Don't know what it was.
Stupid torch. Getting in my way. Is there actually anything down here? Yep. And then there's this door, which goes somewhere. Probably to the kitchen. Okay, nobody here. I can finally steal these. Sweet. I can knock him out if I really wanted to. Does he even have anything? No. Of course not. I am indulging my inner kleptomaniac. Damn it. There's nothing here either. Yeah, nothing here. Yeah, this is the thing about backtracking, which is going to be present in any type of mission that says, oh no, you can't steal stuff. Why would you think you could steal stuff, really? No, there's nothing here, there was nothing in there. There's nothing up here now. I'll go downstairs later. So much loot. Okay. Hi. Woo.
Die.
Works for me. Okay, none of them had anything. That's just the front. There's these jerks. It's so easy to lead them on wild goose chases. It is you who are dead. Because it honestly doesn't matter.
Over here, guards!
Okay, well they can do what they're doing. I'm gonna go downstairs. I hear somebody. Oh. Just that guy. Whoops, they're all after me now. Not unexpected. Was there stuff in here? Yes. Why did you just go around the door? I guess I did leave it a bit too open for you.
Running scared now? This way.
Hello. I am just stealing everything. Okay, not valuable. I don't know, there's something about those plates where some missions have them be loot and others don't. And you can never tell until after you have actually tried to pick it up.
Please, don't hurt me.
You get to go to sleep. You get to go to sleep. There's nobody in here. Ooh. What could this be?
I'll find you.
Well, that wasn't very helpful. The other thing I'm looking for now is loot, right? No, okay, I guess I got it. Where the heck was... Did I miss that somewhere? I mean, was that in the vault and I just totally missed it? Hello, everybody! Take it that we're having a KO party. Let's see. Nope. This just goes to the outside. Oh god, what have I done? I wonder how that's gonna show up on the video. I need to find out how to disable that button. It's a button on my mouse that will cascade windows. By which I mean, like, it makes every window, and I don't actually know how to explain that. It just makes all the windows visible at once. I'm pretty sure Macs have that specific feature. I don't like it. And I guess I could knock this guy out. I mean, sure, why not? You're kind of in my way. It's not like I can open that, so. Where to next? Where have I not been a second time? I've been here. I guess I should go back to the vault and try and see if that's where the scepter was that I forgot. Well, that works for him. Wait, downstairs? Yeah, because I got Bifford's key and that goes to the vault. Yep. Well, it will be faster than taking the, shortcut, I suppose. But, yep, just goes back into here. I have no idea who that is and what they are doing. But yeah, there's nothing else here, so... Unless it's, like, behind the painting. Excuse me. Hmm. Nope. Oh, wait a minute. What about the middle of the maze? I actually don't know how to open that. But... That would probably be a thing, wouldn't it? Nope, nothing there. Nothing here? Yeah, nothing here. Okay, well, I guess I'm going out to the maze then. See if maybe that's where the scepter is. His diary didn't say where anything was. So I don't know why I just saved there, considering I'm running straight at this guy, but... You know, whatever. Doesn't really matter. I'm already way too far ahead of him. It doesn't even matter that I'm pissing off the archers. They can't catch me. Okay. I just wanted to check on this spider.
Thought I saw something.
You did. And now you haven't. Okay, there's that guy. Nothing there. Well, he can do that if he wants to. But, you know, freaking out isn't gonna get him anywhere. I just find it weird that that's the compass. Almost.
What's going on over there? That
guy. I really don't want to go through this portion of the maze again, but whatever. It's not like it matters. Nothing over here. And now I have to find my way back through the maze to the one portion that isn't the end that matters. Which, you actually can't get to it by just following one wall. That tends to be a trick most people will use to navigate mazes. That's not gonna work this time. Let's see. I think it's this one. Nope. I don't know where the ring is either, and I probably wouldn't even be able to see it. There was no specific location, just the maze. So, not gonna actively try and find that. Because I will not find it, most likely. Is this towards the middle? Because it looks like it might be. Nope. About this way, that just goes that way. No, this is the exit! This isn't where I wanted to be. That's not a thoroughfare. Yeah, let's go with that. I kind of wish I could climb the walls. Nope. It was worth a shot. Isn't this an exit? Well, that's this exit. I know I've been this way before. Yeah, because I've been there. That, whoa, okay, brain. Lost all sense of direction. This is, what, a different exit? Okay, nope, no ring. Oh, hey, this is the middle. It just kind of snuck up on me. I thought I was actually going towards the end. There's no little riddle here or anything. The only reason I know it's able to move is because I can see that it should be able to move. So, not knowing what button to push or anything like that, this works. Okay, guys, this is something I had to search for because there's not really a clue about this, but perhaps I missed it somewhere. Something saying you have to fire at those guys. I looked around here to see if there was like a placard, but I haven't really seen any unless there's one this way. Which actually, no, come to think of it, this is a dead end. That's weird. Well, anyway, you have to fire arrows at them to open up this, which is a lot more interesting than some other places because it's got zombies. Yeah, I'm not even gonna really care about these zombies there. Hey, that's no fair. You're not allowed to take two shots at me before I can hit you. That's not how we play. Go to sleep. Okay, now the second zombie is somewhere around here. I do like how claustrophobic these tombs are. It's actually quite refreshing. Does that wake them up or something? That's kind of weird. Why is he standing up? He's not supposed to do that. Why is he standing up? Okay, he's not actually standing up. It's just a graphical thing. There's nothing back there. I'm gonna go through here then. And hey, the Scepter of Righteousness. There's not really anything I can just sort of scoot past him with. I want to wake him up. I can't just... Nope. His model is upright, but he wasn't supposed to be. I just want to see what's over here. Well, there's this, which is nice, but not really necessary. So, where... Okay. Again with this. Again with this. Go away. I mean, I'm going to the exit right now, so it doesn't really matter to me about wasting resources at this point. Time to get out of here. Come out and fight me. Come back here. So yeah, the dropping of the no kill, no getting seen objectives was a little bit surprising. I did not remember that happening at all. Which is kind of what makes this, you know, doing this all fun. It's because I've played, I would say, all but maybe 5 of the missions I have in my list to do. And then, like, going back to ones I haven't played in... This is the wrong part! Going back to missions I haven't played in years and years and years is really interesting. And it kind of makes me reevaluate some of the ones I have played. Because I can't help but think, you know, oh, you know, why did I give this mission a 3? Why did I give this one a 4? Since I'm going to be wandering around a maze, I know exactly why I gave this a 3 now. I mean, it looked like it was just a standard mansion mission. So I figured it would be, you know... 5, 6-ish. Because, you know, normal. But, I think probably the most frustrating part would have to be the, go away. I'm talking. It's probably gonna have to be trying to open that stupid little passageway. And then figuring out how to open up, Yep, okay, so I still missed 1,000 loot somewhere. That is why I don't like objectives like that. Even though it makes sense that you wouldn't be stealing from people when you're trying to, you know, kill somebody and get out without getting caught. I don't like objectives like that because I will be going through the whole house anyway. And especially because it got dropped later, that just makes me even more angry. Because now I have to go through the whole place twice. If that makes any sense. I don't know, like, I'm the type of gamer who wants to go through every room, double check that there's not anything I need to do the thing, and then go to the place where the actual location is. So to make me have to go through every single little room twice is kind of annoying, to say the least. It's really just not fun for me. So, I imagine that's why in, you know, the original missions where there was framed on expert, you know, you couldn't get caught, couldn't be seen at all, either. But they let you steal loot, because they know that it's not fun to just taunt people with the loot and then have it not matter later because they know that it's you anyway, which is how framed ended. So yeah, I'd say the worst part of this was the obscure button. I really don't know why they chose to make 2 buttons to open up that passage. I don't know why, or where, rather, the, whatever readable it is that mentions those 2 statues, that, because there has to be a readable. It's apparently something that a lot of people skipped over, looking through the forums, so I don't know what the readable says. I don't know where it is. I'm not sure how I missed 1,000 loot, but... It's probably because I forgot to go back to a room again. But anyway, I will see you guys next time.